Welcome back, everybody, to more Neo. This is a pretty interesting level, or look. Had an umbrella? Umbrellas are pretty weak. Dude, I am so tired of the ambushes in this freaking game, man. Like, that's all they know how to do is put skeletons and stuff on top of rooftops to shoot you. Like, come on. That's what happens when you rush a game. We're out of ideas, what do we do? Stick a skeleton on every other house with a gun. Then, he'll do lots of damage when he shoots the guy, too. You can one-shot him. Maybe two. Make it two! Like, no. Again, I get it. It's supposed to be hard. Right? But you don't need to be like that. Literally, shot down by a skeleton warrior after I just got done complaining about it. But they weren't active until I got on the rooftop. See, now he's gonna activate. Oh, that's not a, that's a spear boy. At any rate, did you come to say hi? Yep. Quite sure how far I can shoot ever, you know. But, like, I saw those guys before and I was like, meh. Cool music in this area. I like the Yokai realm down here. Don't like that. So I'm gonna try to stay out of the yokai realm and kill the dude that. There's a kappa down there. So which one's the yokai dude making the realm here? Is it that big ugly turd there? Stop dodging! Dead. pretty sure that's the dude that was doing everything. You burned to death. Aww. I'm sorry. Dama. Guessing six. Does it tell you how many you've found in the level? I don't think it does. And you know what? I earned. Yes, now we. That. Instead of fire shurikens. Okay. Oh, look. Boy, cut that out right now. Cut it out right now! And I killed a big door.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think there's anything left to do down here. I missed that ladder there, but I don't think that's a big deal, and I missed that guy there. Like I said, this is really cool music in this part. Okay. Oh, I think this is the only other place left to go, and I missed a Kodama somewhere. Attack the dumb thing. I'm like out of stamina. Piss off, man. Great. I'm dead. Yep. Okay, let's do this. Ready jutsu, get rid of the fire shuriken here. And we are gonna put on, where's it at? Quick change. Only do one of them. One is fine. And quick change scroll. That it to, oh, it's set on their own. Okay. Alright, cool. Now we just run. And then this thing is gonna get annihilated. Because I have all my bombs. We use quick change. Freaking piece of crap, dude. Piss off. Have another one. Two more, dude. Three more. Four more, freaking dick munch. Stupid owl. What an obnoxious mission.
その小刀は幼い私を拾って育てたのは祖林衆。掟を守り、あやかしを借り続けてきた。ソハヤの刀が光を取り戻すとき、常闇を払い、亡者を清めると聞く。この手に残されていた唾が輝く道筋をようやく示した。みんな成仏できたみたい。
Here comes worthless. I did nothing but snivel. You click.Got a new spirit. Like a mermaid waifu, anime waifu.
Matsunaga Danji o Hisahide, Nobunaga sama no Michianai ni Sanji o. Tsuide ni, Ieyasu dono e mo kasei o motomeru Hayauma o.
Ieyasu.
Gara ni mo nai mane o.
Are wa omikata desu ka?
Are wa shingari ga oizuita zo!
Hideyoshime.
Don't say those two. It's all me. I do all the freaking work. The other guy is just to freaking snivel his way into everyone's good graces. Brown nose and little worm. We did it, Hitty. Nah, I did it. Tokachiro. We cut our way through even without those reinforcements. Where in the hell were Mitsuhide and his forces? Well, Lord Nobunaga is safe, and that's all that matters. But don't think we can afford to relax for a second, partner. Lord Nobunaga will be returning to Gifu with Matsunaga Hizahide's assistance and planning for an immediate counterattack. I still can't quite believe Mumyo was Sahoya all along. I guess that explains why she was so cold to you, with her yokai blood and all. But I'm glad you're finally building bridges. I've got a feeling we'll be needing her help again. Cool. So level 63 mission, level 62, level 65, level 65. So yeah, I missed one Kodama somewhere along in the lines. Online mission. What is that all about? Huh. I don't know what online missions are. I think I've ever seen that before. But we have a main mission here, Corpses and Eyes, Learning a Lesson submission, Shrine of O submission, Immovable submission, and then we have this online thing. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Hidden tea house. Oh. The tea house guy's back.
Mare, koko wa washi no jiman no chashitsu. Utsushiyo to hedatareta kakuryo no mayo. Kakuryo ni mo najimi bukai to wa. Sasuga. あやかし混じりよのう。いやいや、気を悪く致すな。わしは風変わりなものに目がなくてな。お主はなかなか面白い。今後に期待しておるぞ。さて、今の世はまさに戦国。お主は写し世において戦働きをしておるが、 隔離世において様々なものどもの想念が形をなし、病むことなく争っておう。それ、この平蜘蛛の中を覗くがよい。これは隔離世における火の元よ。写し世との違いを見比べると実に面白かろう。 すでに滅びて久しい武家が勢力を誇っておったりするからの。感慨深いわい。どうじゃ、お主も一つこの隔離世の火の元での勢力争いに加わってみぬか。お主が関われば一層面白くなりそうな気がするでの。
Gotta donate a gourd to get in there. They gotta donate something to all of them. Well, I mean, I could do that one, donate a bow. Well, obviously I don't have anything I can donate that I want to. I really don't care about clan battles, honestly.
死に...
Really don't. Three-eyed, eight-faced. Creepy. Alright guys, we're basically at 30 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I'm gonna grab a level and go from there. So I'll see you guys in the next one. And which we'll probably do this one because it's level 62. actually, I'll probably make my way through the main mission and try to find the other Kodama by myself. But anyway, guys, if you like this video, hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.